Hey guys, welcome to Technical Beardo here. Today in this video, we'll see how to convert a live photo into a still image or a normal JPEG image on your iPhone. Sometime accidentally or by mistake, we click a live photo instead of a normal image, right? So now, how to convert those live photos into normal still image? It's a very simple process on your iPhone. So let's see how to do it on your iPhone, right? So here, the first step is that open the Photos application and open the live photo, right? So here is the live photo which I'll be turning into a still image or a JPEG image. So once the live photo is opened, at the right side top corner, click on edit. Once you do that, you get option to edit the image. Okay, so now at the bottom side, you see multiple options. The first one is that live photos icon. Okay, just tap on that and this will give you option to edit the live photos feature. If you see at the top side, in the middle, you get option of live. Okay, just tap on that, and once you tap on that, it will disable the live feature from the image. After that, at the bottom side, right corner, you will just click a done option. After that, it will just save the image just like your normal still image or normal JPEG image. So this will disable the live feature from the image and save it as a normal JPEG image or a normal still image on your iPhone. So guys, this is the simplest way of converting your live photos into a still image on your iPhone. So I hope this video helped you, and if yes, please give a like and please subscribe for more videos on iPhone tips and tricks, iPhone customization and iPhone solutions. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye. Take care.